Luke chapter 2, verse 10. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. Christ is a joy, and we need to know him. Most of us wish we could put up some of the Christmas spirit in jars and open a jar of it every month. Best of all are the decorations the grandchildren have made, like fat little stars and rather crooked Santas shaped out of dough and baked in the oven. God's blessings be upon you.